It's Omracer here, and welcome to 2022. I want to do something a bit different this time. Now it's 2021 over, and quite frankly, kind of scary. We've had some good moments. We finally got some video reviews done on Kickstarters, and as well as that, we've even had the chance to maybe travel to some places you might be traveling to in the future. But things do come to an end in 2021. After Christmas has been null, and also been working for non-stop 2 months. And been tough for that. That is how things go. Challenge and remind ourselves where things are leading to. It's not been a good start to 2022. Well, been jabbed. So I've now got 2 jabs, and that was after 5 months. So the last jab back in August. It was scary, and I didn't know what was going to come through. And here has been almost more umph and umph and umph. Which can be scary. It leads to having to understand what we have faced in store. There are some things planned this year, maybe. There was going to be trips, but some long ones have going to be cut on hold for the moment. I've gone back to the word of and yeah, maybe it is back to 2018 repeating itself, but we'll see. Yes, we do. We talk about resolutions. So last year's resolution. Well, looks like most of them I failed on, you know. I didn't get a chance to hug anyone outside the family or work. Streaming. Pew. I had the equipment better. I'm glad you can get more equipment sorted out with the shop, with desks being made. But still, that's still long terrain progress and the time hasn't been there for it. As well as that, getting more organised didn't help. Scheduling things didn't really work because people did do last minute things. You know, for example, 3 days, Christmas, actually. I had to go all the way over to Yelverton last minute on a rim because our schedule wasn't sorted out because someone just wanted me like that. And it leads time to decide. What's our next plans? 2022, resolutions. Well, you know, I'm going to be honest with this one. These are going to be trickier. These are seems simpler, look simpler, they're not going to be. A couple of them are going to be very complicated and probably going to fail anyway. But we're going to go starting with sorting out and finally getting some confidence down everything on that side of things, because things have been a bit gigantic and I've been caught up, not catching up. Phimosis is not a nice thing to deal with. It causes a little bit of burning every so often. I'll work on a few things on there. And then we go into the second one, which actually ties into one of the other ones. But we're finally going to go and, well, basically maybe fast food dates. It's actually having fast food with someone outside the family is going to be a thing. Because fast food is nice anyway. Fair enough. And to be fair, distance-wise, I haven't been a chance to be near them. Sometimes, well, especially if what I'm into, whew, kind of a weird one, doesn't it? Again, maybe part of the other lot, and it's been getting more days out done. You know, being able to say, I'm going to go next to, which we're going to try to in the next month or two, maybe, depending how things go. And as well as that, if things come to the have fast food with someone else kind of thing, it comes into don't get stood up. Going to have to explore, try my options again, and hopefully not get stood up like I have been 2018. And so, yeah, we're going to the last two of actually trying to tweet more, because I do miss using Twitter, and Twitter's getting a good app. Even though news outlets are trying to buy out smaller news outlets and then suspend it a few days later. Rip politics for all on that side of things, as it is right now. But we've had that, and tweeting, and also trying to get more videos up, because, you know, in November, nothing came up last year. Nothing. Had no time. That's not good for this, especially being a partner as it is still standing at the moment. Even worst case, I'll be a former partner again. I don't want to go back to that. I need to start making content as best I can in between everything, and with that, it's going to be important to try and settle the time to do this, which maybe my organization skills, maybe it means all-nighters, and I'm gonna have to cane that and go back to that. So there we go. That basically shows you what I've got in store maybe this year. I'm, you know, scared is going to happen. And of course, you know, April I'm going to have again, the booster with Boris's boosting. Even though, take care on that one. We'll see each other maybe soon. Omracer is out.